So yeah, I don't know. Originally, I had thought I'd do a no parry run on this, but it's not looking like I want to sit there and be there for 15 minutes fighting Gwyn because the damage is so garbage city. So I'll probably just parry him to death. It's not gonna do much more damage, honestly, but it'll do some more damage than I'm currently doing. At least like twice the amount of damage. So that's better than no damage. So it's probably gonna take like 10 times parrying him to kill him off. Which is gonna suck, but whatever. Not really upset about that, honestly, so. I might have to parry bait him though. Keep swigging the flask or whatever. There you go. There's Gwyn. Soul level 1. Of course. No rings. So, did it without rings. Whole playthrough without rings. This was probably the most difficult challenger that I've ever pulled. Next to, of course, NG+. NG+ is pretty hardcore when you're using even the what do you call it? The reinforced mace. But the problem there is that basically, well, basically what happens is that you still have bleed and it still does stagger. This weapon does not do stagger, so there's kind of the problem, really. That's why it took so long to fight this guy. Like, usually it doesn't take that long because you get the stags. And when the stags happens, then you pretty much just, you can keep baiting the same attack and just stagging him. So that being said, I hope you did enjoy watching this Soul Level 1 playthrough. I am very, very gracious and grateful to anybody who watches my playthroughs. Thank you very much for watching. See you guys next time. I will have a few other challenge runs planned in the near future, so stay tuned. Thank you very much.
My lord, bless thy safe return. Let Karth and Frampt serve your highness. We are here to serve your highness. Let true dark be cast upon the world. our Lord hath returnedst.